Thanks. I'm going in. See you soon. Your bog standard welcoming committee? Triple locked. Someone was being extra cautious. Okay, this is it. Oh, now this is impressive. That must be Noah. Fried Noah. Whatever they were trying, it killed him.
The code for this blood drive is catabasis. K
A-A-T-A-B-A-S-I-S. Another blood drive, like the one on the pier.
Enjoy.
Wait, I stuck my arm in one of these to the CDC. No more fucking about. How do I turn all this shit on? Well, this all looks splendidly sinister. Not Wakanda. Waste of fucking time. Only one person I need to talk to. Doc Rubes. He's my only... Oh, you must be Noah. Nah, Ruff, I don't need a pet. You have to stay here. Don't give me those puppy dog eyes. Uh-oh. Wait, I am not taking you home. See? Thank you.
Thank you.
please. Not this. I'm shiny?
Kind of freaky, huh? You hit rock bottom, and you bounced hard. You're gonna feel that one for a while.
Living for the drama, I see. Lola, we got others to cover.
I know. But rebirth is never easy. We all needed help through this one. We are rare. Precious.
What's inside me? What am I?
We are. Well, Reuben calls us Newman. We are the endpoint. Humanity distilled. I'm sorry. I had to push you hard. There is some cataclysm-level shit coming down the line. It won't wait. And it's not kind. Only Newman, like us, can carry humanity through it.
But the plague? Doc Reeves is gonna find a cure and kill it, right?
There is no plague. Reuben, he was a good man once, but now he is blinded by desperation. He's not making a cure.
No, hold on.
He's not making a cure because he can't. No one can. Humans. The autophage. Newman. It's an immense life cycle. A survival mechanism spanning countless eons. And you. We. Are the Omega Point.
No, this isn't my story. I'm getting out of here, out of LA.
Well, you are in deep denial. And you've had my 2 cents, so go and ask Reuben his. But whatever conclusion you come to, remember,